Hi guys, we are in the next one.
Hello.
Yeah. Super Mario 64, we're gonna play. It looks so flat. Which one were we? Oh yeah, 6. And we're not having no troubles. Hold up. Okay, then this looks better. And I pause. And I don't think you'll be doing the coins, as we'll have episodes in them. Oh wait, we are going to Womp's Fortress. Right into the star power. The door slowly opens. That didn't look slowly to me. I keep slipping. Jump off. Oh, I keep thinking I'm gonna just fall off the stage from watching so much Kaizo Mario. And wait, you didn't see the first episode. This was actually the stage where I performed the glitchy wall jump. Oh god, oh god, oh god. Run, run, run. Butt slide. If done correctly, you can. Oh goodness! See that speedrunners do that? They do a really tight triple jump, followed by that to get up here! And then you can cheat your way over to Mr. Wompy. I'm here! Oh god! I'm alive! I'm alive! I'm alive! Where am I? I'm alive! Oh god! Oh goodness! Got him! Got him! I can't see! I'm a- Oh goodness, I can't see! Oh, that nearly went to death of me! No quest again! I'm just a stepping stone after all! Don't say I'll pick it up. I picked it up! I picked it up! I am a boss! Chip off once more, and I were gonna be climbing up the mountain. Once again, like the tower, the fortress. As it is to the top of the fortress. And wait, as you can see, we don't have the same amount of lives as last time. I don't even think we gained any lives, to be honest with you. And wait, I haven't seen that video. I don't know if we did gain any lives. If we didn't gain any lives, should see that we have the same amount of lives. But anyway, I do turn off the games after the YouTube video. So that means my lives get reset. Oh, let's go, we did it again. Oh, okay. That's like a clutch. I hated this star on the DS. Like, literally, this star actually returns. Oh, 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 ew. Okay, we made it. Anyway, another star. We got now an extra star at the top of the fortress. Shoot into the wall. Blue, this stage is actually not like the biggest stage. Like Bomb on Battlefield, I actually did some cuts. Two with Bomb on Battlefield. Okay. Just staring at the eyes of the bomb there. Anyway, this sick wall jump to the star. I'm doing a lot of the speedrun strats. shoot into the wild blue. I haven't even done so. Blankets. Okay, that points in the flipper. Okay, so back in episode 1, I showed the glitch wall jump, and you could tell I was actually doing a new red coin star. Oh god, he's backflip. I forgot he doesn't. Okay. Don't see much of a use for that if I don't know. Oh my goodness. Look at. Also, do you know if you do a long jump exactly on this plane, you can get eggs. Whoa! Anyway, so I just come over here. If I do fail, Oh, I didn't do it. So on the first episode, I showed you that I did a glitchy wall jump. I didn't do it. I can't do it. God damn it. So it wasn't really like, I did like sum up. So you know doing that actually, I just did a glitchy ball. Okay, I think I'll just stop playing around with Mr. Flompy. And I'll jump up the side of the cliff to my doom. So if you thought I just kept that, I actually did not. That proves how short of a course this is, as I long jumped from down there to over here. So if you're wondering, yes, the speedrun tactic actually can save you a lot of time. Let's skip the ones I've got all the 8 red coins again. Hey, slidey. I'll be skipping to each red coin to when I get them, just to show you that I don't cheat. Now that I'm associated, I'll prove to you that I collect every red coin again. Oh my god! Oh god! Oh damn it! This spot right here is literally so short on getting all those coins, and about keeping it in. It's the right option anyway. Oh goodness, I'll skip here. Also guys, last time you didn't see, but you need to do one kick, go up to it, and then another kick to knock down this plank. Anyway, you will see me accomplish the two last ones. They are both right over here. Who could have thought? Maybe we do make the come mad lad, but ooh, Mario, that must have hurt.
Here we go.
Well, I just got pretty far. But here we go. Red coins. And now it's Hoot. We are going to be using Hoot to form to the cage. Ivan! You can definitely tell that my skills have improved. And if you haven't noticed how long this video has been, then it hasn't even been 10 minutes and we're already on the first door. Thank you. Okay, we're going to be trying one more speedrunner strat, which I don't think will work. As now, even if you're the slowest you can be. Oh my goodness. Oh dude, there's Hoop right there. I was going to skip and say, okay guys, I'll skip to when Hoop back, but... No! Land on the slope, land on the slope. That didn't help. Skip to when Hoop's back. Okay, Hoop is back. Whenever we do the videos, there's always something that goes wrong. In this video, it's Hoot, who's being the most annoying thing I've ever seen. Goodness. Goodness gracious. Hoot, don't be annoying. Come back. Oh, let's go in the room. Anyway, let's go to the cannon. Well, so you know when I was down at the bomb, you were like, I actually cut as I actually spoke to the bomb to open the cannon. Anyway, now I'm gonna do the video. So yeah, oh, wait, did I actually hit that? No, I didn't hit that. Oh god, my uncle's at the door of the room. So yeah, that actually quite scared me a bit. Apparently we missed it. You lot saw, I actually didn't see as I was looking at my uncle at the time. Yeah, boom. Took a load of damage. I'm like, it's like the only way I can skip by using my tablet. No, I messed up. No! Vasco's already finished the game. He got that play series of it. Like, this is mine. Oh, goodness. Goodness. I know, I've already done. So we are gonna be doing the two secret stars and getting the wing cup as wing cup is one of the secret stars. But before I blow my head off trying to get the wing cap, we will be getting through the secret star first, as I absolutely hate getting the wing cap. And also, this is not 100% Star Run, so you're probably wondering how Gamer don't. Well, while Warrior don't. And my channel is Warrior now. Why can't you see my stats? Why was the tablet on my technical difficulties? Anyway, we will be attempting to get. Oh god, I tried. Well, hey, since we're here, why not? This annoys me so much. Like, the grave pain I've been in trying to get all these red coins in the... What was I thinking? I should have just went into the center anyway. We're gonna keep going between these two, and then red coins is probably gonna be my main issue. But if you didn't see just then, I nearly took the speedrun path. Oh goodness. Not gonna make it! Doesn't matter, there are two here. I just did another glitchy ball. see how tiny that double jump was.
Here we go!
Never seen a tinier one. Scooped into getting this one. Oh god, I hate this one. Like, all YouTube My 64 pros out there are like making a big deal out of it. Super easy stuff. But for me, this guy's the equivalent of my. This guy's the equivalent of my nightmare! As of if you miss a single coin, you cannot go back for it. I feel like the coin. Because the coins I missed are actually near enough ground level. Another guy on the second star on Princess's Secret Slide. Anyway, go, go, go. No, no. That's not playing the game. How did they work just then? And wait, it may not appear to you, but it is here. Okay, here we go, here we go. Grabbing red coins is a pain in the butt. Where the hell did it go? Oh, there it is! There it is! I actually got it! I actually managed to go back and get it. I actually got this game the day immediately after its release. And I got Steve on the day of his release. That's why I give up whenever I fail. You don't have enough time. Oh, come on. Ah! Mario, do the correct jump. Oh my god, Mario. Do the correct jump. Jesus. Also, if you have time, try to compare the longness of this series with that. I completely messed up now. Unless I do the speedrun strat, I'm completely. Why isn't Mario jumping? And where is the course? The course just disappears. Again, Wingcat. This I really don't want to do, but I really want to do it at the same time. I'm capable of doing it. It's just, I tend to be lazy and not do it. But I can do it, it took me about a billion tries on a DS remake. I've always hated the wing. Mario, stop! Stop Mario! Stop Mario! Okay, if I land back on the tower, I think that red coin's low enough for me to get it from ground level. I'm gonna try. No, it isn't. It is not. I'm gonna die! There's something I wanna try to do. No! I would have done it then too. If I see that my plan was to jump off on one of the black spiral things. But hey, I died. Now time for Princess's Secret Slide again. Also, don't try this. Speedrunner cut on the remake as it doesn't work as backwards velocity was infinite in the original, now it's been limited to stop BLJs. And it's also been limited to stop that shortcut. Well, it wasn't necessarily to stop it. I think it was something also to do with Wait, I missed one! One! This is how bad it is. If you miss one coin, you have to restart. This stage is literally impossible to do if you are a new player. Oh, I missed it again! This guy is so frustrating. I think I might just make a whole entire video of me just constantly just trying to get that one star over and over again. Anyway, next place. I'm just stop on that star, go on this star, as is probably a good idea, as I'm getting annoyed with that star. So I just do this star instead. So yeah, speedrun shortcut, cut off. And yeah, just constantly checking the door of where the... Do it, Mario! Do a flip! No! I mean, I'll just do jump kicks up it. See, well, these two stars are probably the hardest, and now I'm just gonna jump up the edge and re-enter this one. As you can see, the video was only 10 minutes. Monster Fortress is easy, but then the Wing Cat decided, hey, I'm gonna make your video 20 minutes long. Because I hate the star. I hate it, I hate it, I hate it, I hate it. But then Mario just gets papers, and because Mario got jump papers, I failed. Good job, Mario, you failed. Do not blame me. Do not blame me. One bit for that. I feel I'm just gonna skip till I get these two. I am 1 millisecond off the prize target. Mario, will you please look into the goddamn sky? You are a pain in the butt. How do people even enjoy this game? Mario just bonked. I missed both of them. Look, I missed both of them. If this becomes longer than part one, I'm gonna be so annoyed. I literally, and why did Mario just crouch? This is the worst game in existence. And Super Mario Sunshine is even harder. But I can't even beat this game. What's the chances I'm gonna beat Super Mario Sunshine, huh? Someone tell me in the comments. Oh, I forgot, these videos are made for kids, so you can't tell me in the comments. So, yeah, sorry about that one. Wish Mario would do a side flip sometimes. And that he would sometimes face the way you want him to, and actually do wall jumps. Do a wall jump. Thank you. You know what? I'm just gonna show you my attempt. What was that? Now there's no way I'm doing it. And I can't even stop. What the hell? I figured I just discovered a new speedrun strat. The name of this video will be Monster Fortress, Princess's Secret Slide, Wing Cap, and I think I discovered a new speedrun strat. That's what this video is going to be called, and Mario getting the painting. So if you don't bonk, it's probably going to work. So that's probably just pure stroke of genius that I just had then. Yeah, no, I didn't. That didn't even help with speedrun. That did! That did help! That actually worked. Speedrunners have to watch this video now. That actually worked. Like, literally, I was gonna see all my attempts. And then, like, I jump off the cliff and then it works. So the only reason it didn't work the first one was because I bonked at the start. But who knows? But then, oh my goodness! This level is still as hard. There's no chance. If you're not getting a Super Mario Sunshine Let's Play out of me. Like, literally. And if, like, on the last episode, I'm gonna put that. If you want a Sunshine Let's Play, this video has to get a billion likes. Like, it has to. If it gets a billion likes, I will do a Sunshine Let's Play. But if you know, once it reaches 1,000 likes, I will do a Sunshine Let's Play for you. Okay, I promise. If any of the Super Mario 64 Let's Play videos reach 1,000 likes, then after the final episode of the playthrough, I will yet again be using 3D All Stars as that's the only source I have. And then I will do a Super Mario Sunshine Let's Play series. Now, I know that Scott's doing one, but hey, he actually knew how to play this game. And I don't know how to. So yeah. Apologies for that one. Jeez. Literally, you can see how much I suck. Like, literally, the Sunshine Let's Play is probably going to be 100 videos. I'm going to do this one shine that on the 200th episode, I finally beat. And then I find another star that takes me 1,000 episodes to beat. That's how bad I am at Sunshine. Like, literally, I've played Sunshine for so long, and there's still this one shine that I haven't beat. And then I've got one, and my strategy was for coming around without the blooper, but you're too slow. So now I just want to hack my game and give me infinite time for it, so that I don't have to stress all about it. But literally, it's all I want to do on Sunshine right now. Just hack it. Or literally just put every single Mario Sunshine copy out of business. Oh my goodness, Mario did it again! And with the wahoo means it's going forward. Yep, Mario did that. He screwed his own run up. I have black fire in my own eyes. I have really bad, intense black fire. Like, literally. It's heating up like a flaming volcano because of how mad I'm getting with this stuff. He did it again! It's literally, if you hold forwards on your controller, which you can't even see for some reason, but if you hold forwards on it with the wing cap, it will sometimes just randomly out of the blue give you also, why is this broken? Oh my goodness. I'm gonna fail again. Failure is expected. Yeah, and I didn't even get one. Can I please play this game? This is how bad I am. Like 10 minutes on what, 2 stars? Like, literally, people who are Super Mario experts! No, I think it's because of me turning. Yeah, it's a turning. Yeah, it's a turning. It's a turning. Okay. Remember that one strat I said, but I messed it up myself and I didn't. Oh, great. Mario messed it up again. Don't play Mario games. Play Luigi games as Luigi. Way more trustworthy. Literally, if I do a Luigi Let's Play, I probably will barely even die. No! Ah! But I can see it's actually working. Would it take like a bazillion, quadrillion attempts? And I'm being so scringy about it. Because, like, I can see why nobody likes this game. Like, I don't even think anybody should. Like, is there anything good about it? Okay, yeah, it was the first 3D Mario game. The only reason I didn't get it before was because I didn't do that. If you don't want to be extremely frustrated right now, good thing is, you don't need to get the star, so don't.